Welcome to my channel, Rainbow Love. It was my first gay pickup. Advice for first gay encounter? Long story included. Sorry for the long post, questions at the end. So Thursday night was my high school prom and I went with my best girlfriend who we will call Carly. I'm not out yet by the way, only two of my friends know. Anyway, we went in a limo with a group of her friends. And after prom we slept over one of their houses. During prom, one of those friends who we will call Anthony, came over to her table and whispered in Carly's ear. She told me he asked if we were a couple, she said no. He also asked if I was gay because he said he thinks you're cute, she said no, definitely not, Carly doesn't know. Now this was a real surprise to me because I'm not exactly Mr. Looker. Anyway, after prom we all slept over at one of Carly's friends' house. I decided to see if Carly was telling the truth or pulling my leg like she often does. I jumped into my sleeping bag and someone mentioned how big it was, as I planned, I said it could probably fit two people inside, Anthony jumped at my remark and hopped inside as I planned and we ended up spending most of the night in the bag together. Now I'm not out to any of these people so to them I just seemed overly playful. Anyway, the next morning I went to my phone which was charging and found a pic of an iPhone screen, on it was the notepad app open and Anthony had written his number on it. I was actually really shocked, I've never gotten anyone's number before. I texted him yesterday and we've been having a nice, flirty conversation since then. I have no experience with relationships, never even kissed anyone before. My question is, does anyone have any experience with things like flirting or the early stages of a relationship, if this led to one? I could really use some helpful advice, I'm so nervous. Comment 1. Just relax and be yourself. Do whatever you feel comfortable with and enjoy the ride, flirting etc. is fun regardless of your sexual orientation. Kissing etc. all comes naturally, it is not worth overthinking. Comment 2. Don't panic. Go on a date. Be yourself. Have fun. Just because you're gay doesn't mean you are required to leap into sex like a stereotype. You're allowed to date, get to know him, go slow, if that's what you want. It'll be fine. Or, no, actually, a lot of dating is terrible, and awkward, and it turns out the person you are out with is totally unsuitable. But do it anyway. It's all a learning experience. Have fun anyway. Comment 3. I would suggest getting to be friends with him first. Hang out, get comfortable being around him. The more you let your attraction towards each other grow, the better the physical aspect will be when you get there. It will be awkward if you jump right into being physical at the start. Thank you for watching. Comment, what do you think about this situation? Don't forget to like and subscribe.